welcome back to my first ever travel vlog. And yep, we just check in our luggage and we are now on our way to eat our lunch. So our flight tonight is 11:55 PM. Yay! We are in the departure hall and we're just going to take a few walks first before going to the business lounge. Yeah, so stay tuned for that. Thank you. So time check is about 11 PM and we just left the launch. So we've been there for almost like 4 hours at it. And yeah, honestly it was quite fun. Like there were a lot of food and the service was very good. And there was free Wi-Fi as well. So yeah, right now we'll be heading towards the departure hall. So our gate is B4 and yep, I'll see you over there then.
Thank you very much.
Okay, so firstly the screen was touch screen, and then they had some buttons over here, and it was more storage area for your phone, I guess. And moving forward, they had this blanket, bed sheet, and over here we have the mineral water as well as some brochures for you to read. And over here they provided us with these headphones instead of the earpiece that we get. And this is the flight menu. Alright, so moving on, this was for you to put your hands. And yeah, this was the Wi-Fi that it was complimentary for us. Oh, and also not forgetting the slippers as well as the eye mask. Alright, so continuing with our tour, we had this cute little mirror over here. And this was the window. And yeah, we can put our drink over there. And if you open it up, inside is actually your power socket. Yep, so I just put it there first. And over here, we push the button. This table actually pops up. And then we just have to open it up. Give me a minute, I'm trying to find how it opens. Ah, there you go. So you open it up and voila, you have your table. Okay, so the seat also comes with this pillow. And on your left, right, you have all these buttons which are used for adjusting your seats. Alright, next up we have this touch screen controller. So yep, you just have to slide it to the left or to the right, and then it connects automatically to your monitor in front. Alright, so right now I'm in the restroom. Alright, so there's tissues, there's a light here. Oh, so some amenities. Oh, some soup. Soup for you, there's also water, some water. Yep. Okay, so on this plane right, there were a lot of movies like these Disney's movies, or there's even other genres such as Japanese, Korean, Bollywood.
You will have to have a flight with us. For your safety, I do recommend
shoes and be sure to leave everything behind. To put on your life vest, remove it from the plastic cover and flip it over your head.
Okay, for now let's just enjoy the on-screen instructions.
Seat. There is ample storage within your seat for your cabin bag and laptop or handbag, so they are always easy to reach during your flight. The center divider can be lowered if you're traveling with a companion. Simply press down in the middle till it locks in place. To bring it back up, press again and lift the divider. If you wish to bring the divider all the way down, please approach our cabin crew. Your table deploys easily with the press of a button. Pull it towards you in an arc until it locks in place. Unfold it to enjoy a full-size table. There is a convenient side pocket for storing your laptop and other large personal devices while they continue to charge. You can navigate Chrisworld directly through the touchscreen monitor. The reading light can be activated with a twist. Further twisting of the knob will adjust the intensity. Bedding items are located in front of you. They include a bed sheet, blanket, and a pillow. To deploy your bed, place the top of the bed sheet over the headrest. Recline the seat into bed mode. Pull the ottoman out to complete the bed. Going back to seat mode is easy. Just select your preferred seat position and your bed will retract. The bed sheet doubles up as a flexible lumbar support when you fold it this way. And there is an additional light just above your head. Thank you for flying with Singapore Airlines. We wish you a pleasant flight.
right now it's about 6 a.m. and we just finished my breakfast, which was the lobster. I still orders and I have still really enjoying the service was very good. And you know the food was amazing as well. I actually managed to sleep through on the plane for the first time. So we are like only about 1 hour from our landing in Japan. So yep, I'm just gonna wash up and then get back to my movie.
Just remember what your old past said, or you got